Hello and happy Friday. I'm Randy Russell, honored to be the superintendent of the Freeman School District. Boy, we've got a lot more exciting news, a lot of action here on campus. I want to thank all of our parents and grandparents who came out for the first Pastries with Parents event just a couple of weeks ago. We've got another one the Friday before Father's Day, so hoping to see another 600 to 800 parents and grandparents on campus for that event. Can't wait for that. A lot of celebrations for our kids. Want to give a special kudos to our FFA and Horticulture Club for an amazing plant sale. Mr. Areno and your students have done a great job with the plant sale. A lot of happy moms for Mother's Days, and a lot of homes have been brightened up thanks to all the hard work of our students. So good job there. Our kids are off this weekend for the first big round of spring sports activities. Golf is headed to state. We have tennis and track and baseball and softball are all headed off to either their district playoffs or regional playoffs. Congratulations to the baseball team for winning the District 7 championship last Saturday at Avista. So good luck to all of our Scotties this weekend. Middle school kids, we're very busy with activities. We still have chess club, and we're working on some exciting things for robotics for next year. So a lot of really, really cool things that are happening. Also want to update you about what the school district is doing regarding continuous improvement. Our commitment to always get better, to listen better, to learn better, and leading the district into the future. So we partnered with representatives from Homeland Security. They came in and did what's called a SAFE analysis. It's a security assessment of first entry, and it's to basically look at the 52-acre campus, find out what we're doing really well as a school district, which there is a lot, and what are some areas of improvement. So our team met, we reviewed that report from Homeland Security. There are some things that we've identified as some top priorities. It's around keeping our campus as safe as possible, and so we're going to be working with our leadership team and then our staff to review those things and implement some updates. A lot of it's around access control, safety control, safeguarding our systems, right? From hackers, from scammers, whether it's email or Skyward or even entry into the building. All of those are things that we're going to be discussing to continuously improve the safety and security for every student, staff member, family, and community member here at Freeman. We're also looking at things like our budget, right? Unfortunately, we've had to cut $900,000 so far from a $13.8 million operating budget going into next year. I've shared with you that we've had to make some really tough decisions. We're gonna just not be able to offer quite as much as we have in the past, whether that's personnel or programs or even fixing things. All of those are connected to financial dollars, and with such a big portion of our operating budget connected to property tax, it's quite a conundrum, right, for school districts. And we're not alone. Moses Lake just had to lay off 137 employees. Yakima School Districts had to cut $20 million from their operating budget. School districts right here in town, CV, Spokane, East Valley, West Valley, Meade, a lot of districts have had to make some really tough decisions. And so we're not immune from that, right? We have to also make some tough decisions, which we've done. We'll do the very best we can. We're still excited about finishing the year on a strong note, and we will. And we'll use that as a springboard into next year. So if you've not seen the 24-25 school calendar, it's online. We're going to start school 1 week earlier than we normally do. We're going to take all of Thanksgiving week off. There will be no school that week, so you can spend a lot of time as a family. And we're going to end the semester in December instead of January. Those are our three big changes and the only changes that we're going to make for next year's school calendar. So excited to finish the year off. I encourage you all to join us for the many different activities and events that we have here on campus. May and June are months of celebration for all the hard work the kids are doing, right? They're in testing right now, and that's a big deal because students are testing in all three buildings to show, hey, what have I learned on the SBA test? Students are in AP tests, across the campus at the high school. We're working on transitioning to a 7-period day at the middle school and high school next year, getting kids registered. So it's a lot of excitement, a lot going on. We appreciate all your support. You've been incredible. It's not been an easy year. We've had some challenges this year, and we're committed to continuing to improve, to listen, to learn, and to get better. And if you have any questions or if you need anything, hey, you can always reach out to us. Most of you have our cell numbers. Email us or just stop by. So hope you have a great weekend. Pride, commitment, and caring. We are Freeman.